and then this is just puffs of fire to scare young kids and dogs.
Remember that bubble of magic, so you went to...